All right, Matt Hobbs up 5-2. So this is set number 8. Have a pre-game interview. What do you feel about your chances with Match on 9?
I thought you were going to film me.
I'll film you later. Oh, should I film you with this later?
Yeah, maybe. You want to see
it? So, Lance, what do you think about your chances?
Are you recording?
Yeah.
Are you recording?
No, sorry.
So Lance, what do you think about your next match with you against National?
Well, I think we have a good chance with because we still need one of the
players. Oh, she's playing for you.
Might as well tell you for them first, and then you have to play the season.
Ah, but you see, if you go to the
but Sabrina is really
strategies. It's gonna be, nobody sees us after anyway.
Yeah.
Yeah. Exactly. Yeah. I don't think Julian seems like a hit or miss, but let's see what kind of things he's having.
They have a new guy, right? He's
Oh yeah, Alex Bender. I don't know if he's really on the
other thing. He has a strong arm.
He does have a strong arm, but he dies the most too. Let's look at this set.
Alright. And it's 1-on-1 Fafi against Agurum Black. Fafi being a very good expert on 1-on-1. Oh, but she misses. Oh, she misses too. Probably the best female 1-on-1 player. Look at that. Makes a mistake, like Iceman. Let her make the mistake of throwing both balls. Oh, but she misses. She's usually surgical from 20 feet. What is going on? And it's over. Boom. I called it. Right. Score is now 6-2.